Hello South Africa. Today is Wednesday, October 26, 2022 and here are the top 5 stories that have made headlines for today. Golf ball-sized hail wreak havoc in KZN storm. Residents in Nottingham Road in KwaZulu-Natal were shocked when golf ball-sized hail pelted down on Tuesday afternoon. People took to social media to share photos and videos of the huge hail. This comes after weather services warned that isolated and scattered heat-induced thunderstorms were expected on Tuesday afternoon. Stellenbosch tragedy, top SA journalist mourns granddaughter, 18. The tragic events which befell Ethan Kirkland and Layla Lees over the weekend have had a profound impact on the Stellenbosch community. The young couple were found dead on Monday, after their car plunged into a watery pit. A police investigation is still ongoing. The two teens were last seen on Friday night. Authorities had been working to identify where the missing couple went, based on their last recorded activities. A bank transaction just before 2300 hours was noted at the Catwalk Club in Stellenbosch. Angry employee sprays water from fire engine truck at King Shaka Airport. The King Shaka International Airport in Durban, KwaZulu-Natal has confirmed the incident whereby a fire engine truck was reportedly used by an employee to spray water in one of the buildings. The incident, which happened on Tuesday, October 25, 2022, was filmed and the video is being circulated on social media. UK tourists urged to avoid this no-go zone in SA. The UK has become the latest country to amend its advice for visitors heading to the Kruger National Park. In the last week, the Foreign and Commonwealth Office, UKFCO, has followed the likes of the US and Australia in publishing a travel warning for this rather notorious region. Earlier this month, a German tourist was shot dead on the Nambi Gate route, leading into the KNP. The group were targeted by armed thugs, who botched their hijacking attempt. As the driver tried to flee, one of the attackers pulled the trigger. The victim was killed instantly. World's dirtiest man dies months after taking first wash in decades. A hermit dubbed by media as the world's dirtiest man has died at the age of 94, just months after having his first wash in decades. According to the BBC, Amur Haji had refused to use soap and water for more than half a century, fearing it would make him sick. Please subscribe for more news updates. This is Leah for the South African.